When a patient first comes in, we'll get all their records up, use the appointment tab, go on the patient record. We use Examine Pro for our x-rays and intraoral photos, so we can get them up on a separate screen for our patients so that they can see what's going on. We do treatment planning.
I use the treatment plannings quite a lot because I work with patients, obviously talk to them about the treatment options, so I do use the clinical side of it as well. But I also use the care manager to get in touch with patients, the short notice lists as well.
We use a lot of the middle of treatment reports. I do the chair time analysis reports for the dentists. We use the debtors list, so to just check that everyone's up to date with payments. We use obviously the cashing up at the end of the day, and all the recall system on there's brilliant.
We use the education tab a lot for patients as well to show them. It's got like slideshows, so you can see the process of a crown from the beginning to the end. It's a much easier way to explain to patients. We do use the support, which is great because it taps straight into your computer, so that's really helpful and quick as well.
I use the MPC, so it's a reporting system. I'm always checking that. I'll look at other reports down through the care manager, so even though that role is allocated to the TCO, I'll still go on and make sure that all those patients that are in the care manager are pulled through.
I've got it, it's on my daily task list to check it every day to make sure that the open treatment plans and we can follow up with them, and that you can snooze it and then follow up with them a week later if we need to.
Workflow compliance, that's so important. That really gets results in terms of capturing patient data, which then obviously feeds into the reports. Gives me the opportunity to see what we're not doing or what we need to do better at to reach the targets that we've been set.
In terms of profitability, zoning's helped as well, because to make sure that we do enough treatments in a week and we've got time, so if somebody comes in and they need an RCT or they need treatment, we haven't got to wait 2 or 3 weeks to fit that in. So zoning has helped us a lot.
I think in terms of innovation for forward thinking, taking on board feedback from their customers, they listen. It evolves continuously, Software of Excellence, and is always looking for better ways of doing things.